Professional wrestling is very exacting. It's a living, evolving animal that requires sacrifices. It doesn't promise you wealth. The fans don't see the injuries, the hardships, and how many pro wrestlers actually make it to the big leagues. When we started Singapore Pro Wrestling, we just knew that we were on the cusp of creating something incredibly unique. We were founding the first pro wrestling promotion in all of Southeast Asia, Asian wrestlers, relatable stories, and the most passionate and supportive fans. What we did not realize is that we were creating a community where wrestlers would live their dreams and audience members would feel like they are part of a big pro wrestling family. We didn't realize that we would create memories that we would all share, moments that we would never forget.
Your first match is an international tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, and introducing their opponents. All the way from Set of Pro Wrestling, thank you. introducing his partner.
Who said EK?
I had.
He's already dead.
Sorry,
Thank you. that chill party's hard.
Welcome, Ms. Alexis Lee. Our static camera is here. Also, shout out to everyone who bought the welcome seat. Thanks for supporting.
Shout out to the rich folks.
Okay, Miss Leslie is not feeling that well right now, but she has a few choice words for her opponents tomorrow. Your opponents are? Riho and Mei Suruga for the Queen of Asia Championship. What do you have to say to them? I can't say that. Okay, she will whoop their behinds and become the next Queen of Asia Champion. Champion, 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 champion. What else? Can't see that. It's a lot of fun, man. Okay, the point in kosher words, we've got children in the audience today. Mr. Alexis Lee would like to gain... Mr. Alexis Lee would like to gain some momentum today, so she would like, as a warm-up for the day one of the astronomical anniversary, she would invite anyone out from the SPW roster today to challenge her one-on-one. This is the Alexis Lee Open Challenge. And whoever challenges her, if they do win, they stand a chance to become the CWE Vixen Champion. She's holding the belt on the line. Miss Alexis Lee says, bring up my opponent right now.
Kylie Black.
Kylie Black.
That is true. is the CWE Vixen Champion, the Lion City Hit Girl, Alexis Lee.
Hey, we are here for the next referee, Ryan.
Thank you.
Big Sun champion, the Lion City Hero, Alexis Lee!
Yeah. Four! Yeah!
and introducing his opponent.
Big T! Thank you.
One of them is funny. After me bringing out the dark side me, I still couldn't be against Big D.
You go like I'm wrestling! Oh, punish him!
Anyone from the audience?
Okay.
On a serious note. Okay. Let me get a drink. After today, I have to go back. Do a self-reflection. Deep down inside me. Alright, with my good friend, Zain Arvich. Welcome back to SBW. Yeah. The next time you guys see me, it's going to be a different version of me. More ferocious. More aggressive. Oh, my spine hurts. And more hardcore. The only reason why I keep wrestling, I keep doing the show is because of each and every one of you guys. So thank you so much. I love you all. Have a good evening. Enjoy the show.
It's an intergender international tag team match scheduled for one ball. Introducing first.
I'm gonna make you mine.
this guy show me anything?
The most important client in Harry Elias Partnership Sports and Media Department. He is the Dasher of Dreams. He is the Destroyer of Destiny. He is a four-time and soon-to-be five-time SPW Southeast Asian Champion. He is the Sangler. And tonight, Andrew goes up against two legends of the arena. One, Tajiri. Tajiri, who has been up against such legends as The Rock, Stone Cold Steve Austin, the same Andrew Tang, The Undertaker, Triple H. And tonight, Andrew comes back to reclaim a victory from him. And Andrew has this to say, Tajiri, as you're lying on your back on the ground, looking at the satellites above you, Shine, there's only one sound you will hear, and that is... Yeah! And introducing their opponent.
Yeah!
Yeah! Today we celebrate the 10th year anniversary of Singapore Wrestling. I sit back the whole day. 我完全没有听到一句 Happy Birthday. Since 9.5 years ago. Back then, I was a Chinese kid. Nobody knew who I was. But now, they call me a former NXT superstar. But then, SPW decided to still pay me the same. The first show I was performing was in front of 50 people. But today and tomorrow we sell this arena 800 tickets, but SPW still decided to pay me the same. SPW is like your laoban in your daytime job who always wants to pay me the same. Hey, shut your mouth, because you guys, punk guys, Singaporeans, you always want to come and take free picture with me. Make SPW so famous, give you guys a lot of followers on Instagram and Facebook, but SPW still decided to pay.
East Asia, the technical marvel, Ethan Rand.
Ladies and gents, once again, this championship match is for the SPW Southeast Asia. You guys know the
Take a look at the God of Singapore.
because we all know that SPW stands for Statement Pro Wrestling! Ladies and gentlemen, the event is for the vacant Tag Team Championship. Introducing contender number one, the team of Chris Brooks, Masahiro Takanashi, CDK! And their opponents, also challenging for the titles, the team of from Singapore Pro Wrestling, the team of the Butcher Man, Don Kenmore, Go
Oh no! Oh! the girl, Singapore healthcare number one.
Breathe! I breathe! Oh!